The father of former FBI Director James Comey says his son was fired because President Donald Trump was, and quote, scared to death of him. And quote.